Jesus Christ. This is slightly different than the original. Only slightly. Nothing to see here. Go back to playing in the dirt, kids. There's a familiar face. Whoops. Three eyes are better than two. Any treasure to be found here?
Halt! Who goes there?
I'm just looking for treasure. Okay. Do it.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Off to the next life for you guys. Man, him bringing that sword back up is slow. But it makes sense, given his arm size.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him!
Have fun.
That can be right.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Weird.
Yeah. Enough of this.
Soldier operator?
Enough.
Oh. You're dead!
All right. It's over. That it?
You're coming with us!
You can't get surrounded. Nope.
That'll strike fear in the hearts of them. Oh, dancing cactus. Die. Death. Yeah. Like a map. Okay. That's cool.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud?
Looks are what people notice first.
They've almost got the door.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge's voice sounds familiar, like some comedian. Literally. Should look it up.
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Oh, I'm worth every penny. Or gill, or money, M-U-N-N-Y. Die, man. Like a dog, faint dog.
Was never in doubt.
Can Palace die? No. The door's open? No.
Not so fast. We've got company.
By we, I
think you can stop me.
Enough. Yeah.
Nothing to it.
Fucking hellhound. Kid, they get beating. Too careful. Yeah. This game's gonna get activate risk force. What are these guys doing?
I'll secure our escape route, okay? You go on and catch up with the others.
Yeah. I don't think there's anything to secure. I think I've already kind of did that part. But whatever.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Yeah, I don't know what material he's got in there.
Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Can you hear my commentary? I don't know. I don't know if my audio is working.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
Ah, okay. Just kidding, friends. Kinda, let's see, how do I have commands, items? No, options. Party. No. The fire. Well, it's not really. Probably unplug it later.
I'm watching you.
In 3, 2. Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Oh,
wait!
Oh, perfect. Guess I it's didn't over. Really need you guys anyway.
That's my line. Those like their souls or something?
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
Hey friends, thanks for nothing.
I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Waiting for you guys to do something, actually, but too much to ask. I think that chill. That'll suffice. Materia, please. I love Tufts.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
Sure. As opposed to the guy that was closest to it.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
I don't know. I don't really like people, so it doesn't matter. Ew. Who lives here?
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
Actually, it might be a fire materia, even though fire is usually red, because fire is the only spell I have.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you?
I thought it was Mako.
Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me!
We go to Mars.
You're gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do.
Get help.
Say that again.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
And by the way, Barrett, I'm a natural two-tone.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting.
Yeah, and so much for being subtle.
There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Dumbass.
Should have asked for more money.
That's not good.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me.
Is he block? I don't even know. Fucking boxes around here. Any boxes around here to kill? Oh, well.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
nothing, man, out of all these boxes. Nothing? Are there more boxes?
For nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
I have a bad feeling about this one. Given that a dog kind of sucked to kill.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Use potions before you die? Okay.
What are you, 20-something?
First, Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Those are all I know. A soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that makes you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
I'm a one-year-old. Dumbass. Dumbass, Barrett. Hey, Barrett. How do you eat breakfast if you're right-handed, man?
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb
at the
bottom.
Maybe the joke sounded better in Japanese or something, I don't know.
Let's get down there.
And Barrett, let's jump from here.
I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up.
Tamako, so good. Yeah, I think there's a boss coming up, if I remember right. And that one sucked ass. Back in the day.
My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Yeah, well. Maybe you could dream. With your mouth more with your gun. Jesse, for leaving it in our hands.
You're choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn. Go blow her mind. Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Fine. Thought there'd be treasure over there. Oh, Jesus. Some toxicity. Ugh. Hey, Barrett, let's not breathe for while we're down here.
Try to keep up.
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Shit. See ya. It's over. Right.
Oh, God damn it, Barry.
Take the lead.
All right. Watch and learn. Want some more? Suck.
Did he get a shot off, like, right before it hit you? Fuck. Next time, dodge those. I mean... Holy, man. Feel compelled to have another item here. To myself. I am gonna be pissed if it's a save spot and I can't. And it says recharge time.
No. Got that. Enough. Got that.
You guys.
That was easy.
Sure it was.
Oh, I made up the magic points that I didn't use. That's great. Bottle of ether. Now we just need a cloth and a nap. Also, where are we supposed to go now? Fucking ladder. Uh, does not look like there's enough room to fit a boss here at all. Well, now.
Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this.
I think I'm not gonna go directly down the middle. Ah, fuck, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Well.
All right, let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
One-winged angel?
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
What? I don't know. 20, I guess.
Pretty cocky, ain't you?
Well, don't give me much to work with.
You double crossing!
Heads up!
What the hell? Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Gotta heal up.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion!
not live.
Bounced right off.
Nice drop, dumbass.
Frontal assault's no good.
Huh.
Not looking good. All good.
Move.
We need to do something about these wounds.
Oh my god. You can't even go to items unless you have ATB. What?
Not good. Patch yourself up.
Good, because I can't do anything else.
Could keep going if I healed up.
Oh, you have to be kidding me.
Fire it one off! You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Because I don't.
So used to the previous games where, you know, you go to options and then you add all this, you know, do all this stuff.
Gotta heal up quick, or I'm in serious shit. This thing's nothing. Hurry up. Don't fit me, mate. Need to back myself up ASAP.
Yeah, they're it, unfortunately.
Fight through it.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Oh, fuck.
Gotta heal up.
Okay. Items. Move.
Be careful. Heal up and regroup.
Ooh. Why can't I fucking flip?
I won't give up. Not good. Patch yourself up. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot! Get ready.
Fuck you. That seems bad.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Little pick-me-up.
Gotta heal up when I have the chance. Now, go! Not good. Gotta heal up.
Get the fuck.
Let's do this. When I have the chance. Try this. Damn it.
Move. Fuck.
I won't give up. Time to burn. Gotta heal up when I have. Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
The hell you playing at? Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this on my own? Look out! Come on! Back up the lift! Bring it home!
All the time, all right. You gotta heal up when I have the chance. Time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening.
What the fuck? Why take out a goddamn beat?
Gotta heal up when I have the chance. Won't last long. Rain hell on it!
They gotta tell me twice!
Let's do this.
Oh hey, I see you wrote a chat now. Nice. Oh shit.
Shit, the bomb!
20 minutes until detonation. Bye-bye. That fucking thing took a beating.
Huh, you hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we gotta move.
Oh, wow.
Wayne should be covering our way out.
Treasure hunt? Let's look for treasure. Since we kind of used everything on that fucking piece of shit. What the fuck are the ladders in here? I thought... All right, maybe I should have went for 30 minutes. Oh, that's subtle. Let's go. Run?
Was never in doubt.
Fuck. Maybe I should have went for 30 minutes. I don't know. Well, oh God, which way am I supposed to go? Hope it's the right way.
You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you?
Yeah, I know. There's not been a save point yet.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
Over what? They're pointed to flames.
Come this way.
God.
This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably.
Okay.
I think I see an exit. Come on.
I see some boxes to kill. Hey Jesse, thanks for nothing back there while we... get all the fucking work.
We're running out of time!
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
No treasure.
Barrett!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, like Ving Rhames or something.
I've got a soldier boy with me.
X, soldier boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
Must ingest their Mako. For good measure, and also for doing all the work. You have to look out for fucking bosses, man. I'm asking the guy with sunglasses to be on the lookout for bosses. Sunglasses at night, no less. Or in the dark. Wait, whoa, shit. That was a close one. Bottle of ether. Let's go. Yes. Goddamn potion. How you sing, Barrett?
Not really.
Not really. Fuck out of here. You go
down, you're done. More like we'll both be done.
What the fuck are these guys? Bye bye. We're done here. Please.
Let's see.
Whoa. Oh shit. Just in the nick of time, totally. Wait. I really do hope we made it out.
Sir.
I'm not sure what he did on that app, though. I mean, it looked like, hey, let's help destroy our own building.
That is a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right.
right, come on.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't even see the material I have in there, so.
And with nothing but a few scratches to show.
I did it.
Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean,
so is it a Mako shark or a Mako shark?
That,
I don't know.
You'd better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right, then. Lead the way.
You got it.
We gotta check out who does Wedge's voice. I swear it's... I know. I feel like I know who that
wires.
Is.
They're everywhere.
I feel like it's the guy off of... Breaking Bad, you know, Jesse Pinkman, one of his friends.
Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
So, spoiler alert, my controller is... low on battery, so I may have to try this again tomorrow or later or something.
Keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure...
Fuck, man. Can you actually... Oh my god, you could have saved it at any time. What? Man. Yeah, that would have been bad.
That out later.
I'll have to pick this up later. Let's see.